Alistair, when we were talking about bus stops, do you remember a little bus stop, you and Gaza? You know, was it was that against Hearts, was it?
So I did, I forgot about that. Oh, I tell you what happened. It was amazing because
the Rangers got a cup final?
No, he came through from the middle of the park, and I went again behind Ray and then came short to stand up and be a wall so he could play it off me. Anyway, he played it in behind, so he came through a minute again later, and I went to stay short, but this time I stayed short and then span in behind like he wanted it the first time, but so I don't need to tell you, he played it short into my feet and I moved. So he looks at me and throws his hands up in the air, right, and there's about 60,000 there, right, so he throws his hands up in the air as if I'm some sort of diddy, you know what I mean, which he might have had a point, to be fair. Anyway, I ran up and I grabbed him with a scruff of the neck. I said, "Do you ever try to make a fool of me in front of 60,000 people?" I said, "I'll rip your head off." He said to me, "Is that right then? Let's get it sorted right now." So the next minute, we've got the players in between us, the referees in between us, threatening the bookers. Oh, we're not speaking. Final, the half-time whistle goes, we're up the tunnel and we're still at it, the two of us, into the dressing room, still at it. So Walter Smith comes in, he says, "Right, everybody shut up and calm down." And I can see Gascoigne still raging, so he's still at it. But I can see Walter getting angrier and angrier. So I've known Walter long enough just to keep my mouth shut by this point and let him go on with it. But no, Gascoigne, he keeps going. And eventually Walter picks him up by the scruff of the neck and hangs him up in the peg where you put your coats. And said, "Paul, I'll not tell you again to shut up." Yeah. Oh, unbelievable. It was not much a shock at half-time at what was happening, the argument, the trouble, the fight in the dressing room, the whole bit. Eventually, when it calmed down, he got up. He walked out of the dressing room, went straight into the director's room, in his gear, by the way, yeah, in his strip, and had a whiskey, threw it down his neck, come back into the dressing room, sat down, Walter did his team talk, walked out into the park, second half, and he scored two, and he was unbelievable in the cup final. That was a cup final. Oh, it was phenomenal.
Unbelievable.
What a talent. What a talent.